Some National Grid employees have received partial pay or no pay at all for weeks of work restoring power after Superstorm Sandy. The utility company spokesperson blames part of the problem on a complicated new payroll system. He says several thousand employees were not paid the full amount for overtime or regular work time, but the company is working to fix the problem as soon as possible.